What is up, what is up, what is up, you guys? Today, well, tonight, to round the night off, man. I told you I was going to do it. And we are kicking it here on Riders Republic, man. Just sitting down, chilling out, hanging out, man. Yo, Darth Europe Kano, what's up, guys? But tonight we're sitting here hanging out, doing some insane fucking stunts on Riders Republic. We're actually at one of my favorite spots right now, actually. This is where I usually like to start off, get myself going, get some crazy stunts going. And yeah. Let's get this going, boy. And I'm wearing my warning hat because this is perfect for this. Because shit's about to get wild. Hello, Crow. Oh, shit. Will I land this? Ow. Nope. I came off that jump entirely wrong. That was wrong. There we go. Oh, bro. I see exactly where I went wrong. Normally, bro, I was literally just hitting this a few minutes ago. Why the fuck am I having trouble now? There we go. Ooh, right in the nuts, man. Oh, man. Right in the fucking baby maker, man. That was right in the fucking baby maker too on that rally, man. Just boom. Oh, this is good. This is good. Not so good. Damn it, I thought we landed that, man. There we go. Oh, bro, come on. There we go. Now we're getting it. We done wore that spot out, man. Let's find another spot to just fucking just go nuts. Make our way over to another spot that I truly enjoy fucking just going batshit crazy over. hit that triple. Didn't hit that. Dude, Flickerberg, I can tell right now that you're a troll, N-word boy. Hey, N-word boy, why don't you stop making all these sock accounts, you fucking weirdo? Well, in it, yep. But yeah, y'all want to see me get into some bike races? What are y'all up for, man? Bike races, crazy stunts? Like, what are y'all in the mood for, man? Oh, can I make that jump though? Oh yeah. You know, we're going first person mode with this thing. Definitely way more sketchy this way. I just want to see if I can make it down this mountain in the BMX bike, man. Actually, no, let's go with... Like, dead ass, dude, this shit is sketchy. Like, riding this whole thing like this, man, it's definitely... I love the challenge, but the sketchiness of it, man, you gotta be careful. And that's why. Oh, that actually kind of worked out. Oh, shit. Dude, do I literally have to clear that whole thing, bro? Yeah, I'm not jumping that shit, man. I'll fucking die. So, you know what? Let's hit up a live event here, a live race event. Here's one over here called the Swell. Oh, by the way, just for the record, N-word boy, nice try on what you tried doing to two of my friends, Rachel and Marcus, but you didn't drive them away, dude. You failed at that. But what you did succeed at is pissing them off. So, nice try, dumbass. Yo, not gonna lie, that was skill right there, man. Finish under 111. Under 109 only we're out. Shit, this is gonna be tough. Trying to remember which one has the best shock absorption. This one is one of the faster ones, so let's go with this. Man, this shit got my hands sweaty coming down some of these parts, bro. Ow. Man, I don't see how they expect anybody to complete this in a minute four, bro. Like, there's just no way it can be done. Do I even have the drum in it or? Oh, yes, I do, right here. Oh, shit. We're doing this on pro, man, just to be safe.
Yeah.
jumping to Z-Man, y'all are fucking crazy. Cause this shit is far from easy, man. Dude, that shit's tough. Dude, I actually dig this bike. That bike actually is super sick. Okay, and we're going down ice. And also, to anyone going, I know you're probably gonna repost this, and it's all good. But bro, if you got a fucking problem with me, fucking talk to me, dude. Don't just sit there and make fucking videos on me, man. Actually step up and say something, dude. Use your words, motherfucker. Thank you. Ow. Whoa, so we have to go through that? Yeah, there's no way I had that. And we still walk home with the victory. Thank you. Oh, got a new snowboard. Or no, new skis, I think. Or no, new snowboard, okay. Oh, that's nice. But for real, man, all I ask is that if somebody has a fucking problem with me, speak up and say something, dude. Oh yeah, that was real good. Like, if you got a problem with me, fucking talk to me about it. Ooh, hit that legendary status on that. Oh, let's go. New skis. Sweet. Oh, those skis are sick, bro.
Ever
heard of the Hurt Heroes? It's a hella cool backcountry event, and you just snagged a golden ticket to it. Let's go! Aw,
shit,
let's go, boys. I think I'm gonna rock the off-track ski then. Those things look sick. Hey, those zigzag rails, bro, it's on.
A beastly double front flip truck driver. A snazzy double misty with a Philly, big time style. 360
Your boy hitting that reverse back flip. Your boy hitting that reverse front flip. Bro, I'm gonna have to bring my fucking A game for this one, man.
Misty with a flawless octo grab, pushing out the boat out there.